Hi, I'm meteorologist Chris Tomer. Let's talk about the weekend. A very favorable jet stream for the West all the way through the weekend into early next week with two storms lined up. So let me give you the broad brush details and then we'll zoom in on this. You can see the jet stream definitely favors the West. There's a dip, though, this week for the Northeast, and this hasn't been there the last couple of weeks. So a little bit of snow on the way with two storms rolling through that area. There'll be some rain mixing in as well, so the snow would be at the very highest of elevations out there at the ski areas. Now, out across the West, two good storms lined up out here, and I'll throw in the zoomed-in version of this map here. So the first storm looks to be the strongest of the two, and it's got a lot of snow on the way for Tahoe, but keep in mind, it's going to start as rain initially, even up to some of the highest of elevations, and then the snow will begin to gradually lower as colder air moves in through Tahoe, all the way down to the highest peaks around Mammoth as well. And it's going to be a very good five-day stretch for the Pacific Northwest. Whistler Blackcomb off and running on a very solid foot up there. And across the Intermountain West here, another good five-day stretch for Montana, Wyoming, and Idaho. Looks great for Schweitzer down into Big Sky and Sun Valley, Jackson Hole. Good five-day stretch there. And in Utah, Colorado, first storm looks to deliver a nice shot of 4 to 12 inches there on Friday. And so that sets up both states for a good weekend. Especially there in Colorado, you might want to hit that on Saturday. So my Tomer's take for this weekend, on Friday, I would take a look at the highest Sierra there out there in California for some very heavy snowfall there. And on Saturday, I'd take a look at Colorado after that snow falls there on Friday. And then on Sunday, I'd go up to the Pacific Northwest, Whistler Blackcomb, even down to the Cascades and high volcanoes. It should be pretty good. All right, thank you for tuning in here. Have a great weekend.